all into night shifts. I'll be working the graveyard. Urban legends aside, I think I'll be fine. There's no way these things are alive. It's just a robot with nothing inside, right? Not like I'm fighting to survive. What was that noise? Bonnie is gone. Honestly, my skin is starting to crawl. Something is coming, they're walking the halls. And now that my power is starting to fall, I'm sick of seeing all these sinister faces. Why am I working for minimum wage? If I could be killed, they should give me a raise. Why did they hire me? This is insane. These cameras had better be accurate. I can't imagine if they get their hands on me. Got a long past full of tragedy. What was the bite of 87 actually? Why does it seem like every damn event at Freddy's is no less than a massive catastrophe? You don't need to reiterate your gravity. You're making sure I don't run out of batteries. Or they might reconfigure my anatomy, adding me to the mechanical family.
Enjoy your
hallucinations. How much longer till the night is over? Maybe the place is haunted, and all they want is closure. But I really don't give a damn. I just wanna clock out and knock back a cold one. Cheek is tweaking out. Now Foxy's peeking out. Freddy is creeping around. I'm losing my power, just keeping him out. Look at this article, reading it now. Learning more info, that's creepy.